Asaveri by Annamacharya. The Telugu used by Bhadrachala Ramadasa, Sri Tyagaraja and Sri Annamayya are all totally different. The way they use the words and even the words they use are very different. Just like Sanskrit used by Maharaja Swadi Tirunal, Jayadeva, Sadashiva Brahmendra, Dikshitar, each Kalidasa, they all use the same Sanskrit in a very unique and personalized style. So Annamacharya Telugu doesn't use Sanskrit as much as Tyagaraja does. This composition is Pallavi followed by three charanams. Maaya, Mohamu, Manadidi. This Maaya, again, like the Maaya Lokamuna earlier, he's saying worldly temptations, Manadi, Vidam Attengara. They're not leaving me. Why? He puts the blame squarely on God. Sri Achyuta, Ni Chitame Galadi. Achyuta, it's because of your will. It's not my fault. Then, I won't explain the whole song, but I'll just give you a small idea. He talks about two sides to everything. Enta velugunaku ante chikati. If there is light, the light causes shadows. So like there is light, there is shadows. Enta sampadaku anta apada. We have more sampad, more wealth, we have more problems. Antata aushadham. When we drink or eat a medicine, for that to be more effective, we have to follow some restrictions also. Antata aushatam apathyamunaku sari. Vinte migalenu. This whole thing is a vinta, mystery. I don't understand. Vesate galadi. Chesina kuliki jitamunaku sari. According to the work you do, you get the earnings. Pusina karma bhogamu sari. According to your karma, you will get to enjoy the benefits. Vasula janmamu vadi maranamu sari. Whatever that is born, it will die. We know we'll die, and we know when we die, we can't take anything with us. Still, we want, the desires keep increasing. Asala migilina talape galadi. Like that it goes on. And Asaveri, one very, very particular thing, in Sangeeta Sampradaya Pradarsini, Asaveri has only one Rishabham, which is a small tree. But later, two rees have come. And the beauty of the interplay of the big Rishabham and the small Rishabham is so, so beautiful. And in this composition, because the lyrics have a lot of sari, chesina kooliki jeetamunaku sari, pusina karma bhogamu sari. So Balamurli sir has just, with extraordinary brilliance, but suiting the bhava of the song, he has used both the Rishabhams in a very attractive and unique manner. Asaveri na, padapa, ma padapa mari, ri pa pa mari ga ri sa, ri ma pa da sa pa, da pa ma pa ma pa pa mari, ri pa pa mari ga ri sa, sa ri ni sa pa da sa. Like that Asaveri goes. Now we'll see Maaya Mohamu Manadi. Ma, even the starting Maaya Ma is on Madhyamam. Ma, if I stop at each Swaraksharam, then each line I would have to stop several times. Maaya Mohamu, Maaya Mohamu, Manadidi, Maaya Mohamu, Manadidi, Sri Achyutani, Chittame Kaladi, Maaya Mohamu, Manadidi, Sri Achyutani, Chittame Kaladi, Maaya Mohamu, Manadidi. Enta velugunaku ante chikati, enta sampadaku anta apada, enta sampadaku ante chikati, enta sampadaku. అచ్యుతాని చిత్తమే కలది మాయామోహము మనది. చేసిన కూలికి జీతమునకు సరి, పూసిన కల్వ భోగము సరి. చేసిన కూలికి జీతమునకు సరి, పూసిన కల్వ భోగము సరి. వాసుల జన్మము బడి మరణము సరి. చేసిన తలచిన దైవము తనలోను, మొలచిన దేహము ముదియుటకును సరి, తలచిన దైవము తనలోను. ఇలలో శ్రీ వెంకటేశ, ఇలలో శ్రీ వెంకటేశ అచ్యుతాని చిత్తమే కలది.